A 19-year-old Ralston man is hit and killed by a train, and now investigators believe it may have been a suicide. The scene in the area of 93rd and Harrison just before noon. Witnesses say the man jumped on the tracks just as the train was coming, but at this point, his name is not being released.